Hello, my name is Cywolf, and some new limited edition merch is now out on the FNaF AR merch store. So we're going to take a look through all of it on the website. And there is a small news update for special delivery that I'm going to get to at the end of this, because the main focus is, you know, the merch stuff. But at the end of this, I'm going to get to the small news for special delivery. So, yeah, the current limited time merch thing is for Arcade Mayhem. Some of the stuff here looks really, really cool. So now with the FNAF AR merch store, they sell things in bundles too, where you get a discount off and you get a special holographic sticker. So yeah, that's really cool. And some of these shirts apparently have AR functionality too, but they haven't shown what they do in terms of that. But we're going to go through each individual product first before we look at the bundles. So we have the Watch Your Back tee. None of these have alternate colors, I don't think. Okay, so this is the Watch Your Back tee, and this is one of the coolest designs from it, in my opinion. And yeah, just high score Toy Chica doing a pose, and it's pretty cool. None of these shirts have alternate colors, so keep that in mind. Then we have the Arcade Mayhem official tee. Out of all of them, I think this one is my favorite because it has all the Arcade Mayhem characters all, you know, lined up doing poses. And here is the Game On tee. It's like VR Toy Freddy having an arm wrestle or a handshake or whatever that is with his alternate color version. It's pretty cool. And here's the 8-bit baby tee, and this is one that I really like because it kind of looks like an NES cartridge box art with the way the text is slanted. It looks really, really cool. And here's the Arcade Mayhem icon tee. This one's very similar to the Forever Friends shirt that they sold before. I'm pretty sure that the Forever Friends things are coming back. They're not in store right now, but they didn't say that those were limited time, but they're gone right now. But hopefully things like the Forever Friends bundle and stuff are back eventually. There's also a hoodie version of the Game On shirt. But by the way, all of this merch is on a pre-order system. Starting, you know, yesterday, you know, the 3rd, you can pre-order up until the 6th of August. So if you want any of the stuff, be sure to pre-order it now. Pre-orders will start shipping out this August 24th. So you have, at the time of this video going live, you have 2 more days to pre-order stuff. So if you want any of this stuff, be sure to order it now or never. And here's the Arcade Mayhem icon cap, and you can't actually buy this individually. The individual stock is sold out, but you can get it in the bundles. And it's basically the icon shirt, but as a hat. And of course, we have the Arcade Mayhem mugs with the artwork. I really like that artwork. And here's the full image, the full thing. If I could zoom in properly, thank you. Here's the full image, and I really, really like it. There's also the Arcade Mayhem Retro Sticker Bundle, where you basically, you know, you get stickers that you can, I guess, slap on your laptop or something. And they got one of 8-Bit Baby, and this one's basically the shirt artwork, but as a sticker. And the cupcake, the 8-Bit Cupcake, which is really cool. And lastly, before we get into the bundles, we have the Arcade Mayhem poster, which is a very, very cool poster, in my opinion. And like, it's got all the characters lined up, you know, doing a pose with 8-Bit Baby up at the top, and this is a really cool poster. And it comes in 2 sizes, 11x17 and 22x36. And now we got the bundles. And these bundles, basically you get multiple items with a discount off than you would if you bought all the items individually. Plus, if you buy some of these items, and it's guaranteed if you buy the bundle, but you can get a holographic special delivery sticker. So we have the Arcade Mayhem Level Up bundle. And here, you get the cap, you get a 1 of 5 shirts. You don't get all 5 of these shirts. You get to pick 1 of 5. You get the 8-Bit Baby and Cupcake stickers. You get the holographic special delivery sticker, you know, which is the special bundle stickers thing. And you get the large size of the poster. So yeah, it's a pretty cool bundle. It costs $75, but if you bought all these items individually, it'd come to $93, so you get a discount. Then we have the Arcade Mayhem Haywire Bundle, which is basically just a smaller version of that one for $55. You get 1 of 5 shirts, you get the cap, and you get the holographic sticker, which is pretty nice. And lastly, we have the Arcade Mayhem Mug Mayhem Bundle, where you get the mug, you get the holographic sticker, and you get the two 8-bit baby and cupcake stickers. I wouldn't advise putting these on your actual mug if you're putting hot stuff in it. I don't think they intend for that, but I would imagine some people might think you can put these on the mug. I would not recommend that if you get this. That's it for all the Arcade Mayhem merchandise. Now for the special delivery news, Kieran Sin has said on a Q&A that even more characters with actual mechanics will be coming in the fall. So sometime starting in September, you know, and so on, we're going to be getting even more characters after the August character. And these characters, they'll have unique mechanics, and some of them will use the special kind of AR stuff that Shadowbond uses, like how it's 3D tracking and how he has occlusion and stuff. It definitely seems like some of these will be using that. So yeah, very exciting stuff. I really think the August character, since there's characters coming in the fall, I'm pretty sure those are going to be the nightmares. It makes a whole lot of sense because, you know, fall, nightmares, we know plush traps coming. I think the August character will be either Funtime Freddy or Lefty, and then in the fall is when they're going to be doing the nightmares. Like, they're going to add plush trap, then one by one they're going to add the other nightmares. That's not confirmed though, that's just my speculation. Please share your ideas in the comments below as to who you think the August character is going to be and who you think the fall characters are going to be. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Link to the merch website in the description. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe for more content. It really helps the channel out, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!